Do I need like tanking gear for this one?
No, but if you have a shield, that would be handy.
Yeah, a shield, I would say. You need to put on.
Yeah.
Can everybody that is assigned confirm their role, please? If you have questions, let us know now.
You can see in the raid chat, guys. It's on what mark you're standing, Ryan, Tekka's. Blow the poly.
So get some. When the ads are. When the skull is dead, then Elias will come to you to help you. So hopefully you shouldn't tank too long.
Yeah, okay.
Mount up, mount up, mount up.
Go, go, go.
Go on your targets, guys. And stun them, are the stuns, paladins. Where are the AoE?
Elliot's now on boss.
Yeah. X, everyone. Spend, like, spend your combo points, rogues, on stuns, please.
And paladins that do, that have stuns free, use them on square. Go, 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 paladins.
Finish blue. Spread properly around to run.
There we go, good job.
Don't go in. Wait, wait, wait. Run away.
Warriors don't intercept. You waste the.
Alright, after me, TARDIS, you taunt. TARDIS, taunt. Alias?
Yeah, hang on.
Okay, let's mass
yeah,
stun.
But
then.
It, yeah.
We have a paladin stun, go. Oh, this is good, this is good.
I've got 4 seconds on
you
my
do
taunt.
First taunt? Yeah, you do first taunt, I mean, Alias.
First taunt done.
Second on ink. Resisted. TARDIS. Taunt. And back to Elias.
Keep TARDIS up.
Taunting now.
Very good. I'm gonna taunt. There we go. Let's stun. Nice.
One more.
Someone taunt.
Elias taunting.
I got after.
Elias taunt him.
I'm after. Let's mega stun this guy. Go, go, mega stuns.
Let's finish this.
Let's bring him down. Good job, rogues.
One more stun.
Elias taunt him.
Out. Melee out, melee out.
Mega stun.
Oh, nice legs. I don't have a target.
Yeah, lips is the magic trick.
Yep. Always have a stack of lips on you, and always have a stack of faps on you. No matter what class you are.
Alright, let's gather up. Rest the dead, please.
Very nice helm. That's easy.
I will pass for Aeon if he has the CD one.
Okay, trade me.
Yeah. Thank you.
Enroll for the Festering Swarm leggings. Very nice.
Best in slot if you're fully well buffed, mages, warlocks.
Now
for warlocks. Mages, it is.
Congrats, Christina.
Huge. No, they missed it. Their leggings of festering swarm is better if you're fully world buffed.
No, I think it depends on the amount of mages you have in the raid order.
Why would that matter?
And because then crit is less valuable.
Alright. Are we ready? Is everyone? Timmy 17% mana, let's just wait a bit.
Timmy slacking?
Yep. 100%. Let's go.
The person is saying.
Come on, slackers in the back. Are you sleeping back there?
Move together. If you pull crazy shit, careful with your pet as well, don't be...
Kill, retarded. Always skull. Melee. Skull.
How is Lappy at the front again?
She knows always up front.
How?
So...
I need a speeding charm on her feet.
I'll probably on my hunter for her on right, so I'll use track on this
for Lappy.
Farm rage as well. Where is Farm Rage?
Get in the corner. Get in the corner. Corner, corner, corner. Kill everything. There we go.
Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Blur it. Alias and 30 stanking.
If you need.
Yep, that's fine.
Alright.
Are we unbooning? Or are we gonna stay forever? This boss is relatively easy, right?
Yeah, you don't need to unboot here. Let's get to these, and there we go. Let's get down here, guys. Alright. Let's go!
Pop reckon he's still out doing me.
Hatchling?
Fuck.
Stack everyone.
No, I've got
let's
two.
The worms.
Get the worms, guys.
I've got one here.
Focus skull first.
Stack with the...
Stack.
We are a bit close to the tunnel.
Another worm.
Pick up the worm.
Got him.
Stun worm. Stun.
Okay, you need, I'm gonna taunt in, okay, sorry, it's fine.
Shocker.
Nice.
Still waiting for the AQR to drop though.
Damn. Well.
Should transfer a little terror.
No.
Goddamn terror.
Is the boots more silver
box? Why Warlock die?
Not sure. Let's move up, guys. Let the papers over there.
First thing is gonna get a big spitz.
We got a lot of aggro from the first AoE on the boss. Mm. I almost died too, but lipped.
Incoming.
Let's go, tanks.
Go.
Shield Elias. Gonna get some
always pre shielded tanks, guys. It did happen.
Yeah, they used to hurt the initial incoming, didn't they?
Yeah, just for the initial.
Where's Jovel and Jovel then? Oh, wait.
No, don't give it to me. Don't give it to me. Like I said last week, it's a 4 attack power upgrade to me, so I'll take it.
Focus on the spelling on the next pack, please.
Yeah, incoming. All right, let's go.
The trick is if you got the poison. You can zap, and then the charge won't kill you.
I'm gonna change to my hunter here.
Incoming.
Pick up.
Get back.
Get. Staying here for. Summon my hunter, please, Phoebe, when I can.
Yep.
Got summon.
Yeah, this one's coming.
Got it.
We're gonna get a little, yeah, a little back face.
Oh, not a double, not a double. It's a fucking double.
No?
Nah, we're fine. Are we?
We
are, yeah.
Calculated.
Good job on the dispelling, guys.
Also, Paladin can let that poison immune.
Wait, don't pull them, Mark, unless they come to you. Yeah, they come, pull them. Perfect. Back.
I'm good.
Retreat!
Fine.
Focus skull first. I think you can stun him, I'm not sure.
You can stun there.
Stun the big boy though.
No, you can't.
No, then just a stinger.
Oof. Oh no. Javala, what are you doing up there, buddy? Alright, pick them up.
Keep this
one. If you're a rogue, you're not supposed to be up there, Javala.
Oh, this one's supposed to. Everyone on skull. And cross. They can also free them after the poison.
Just keep drinking, Sea Liverpo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, pull that one, yeah.
New blessing of wisdom after this, please.
We might get another pack.
Got another pack.
Focus call. Stun the white one.
Yep.
Cross.
Alright, guys, for next boss, we're basically sacrificing one DPS for a trank, which is obviously the way to go, but keep that in mind. So we're gonna need every DPS to do their best. And as per usual, you don't dispel anyone except the actual tank. I don't know who's main tanking. Will it be you, Heavy, or...?
No, Alias.
Alias, okay. So, you don't dispel anyone from this sleep except Alias, okay? And if any warrior gets slept before 30%, so if you get slept at 35 or 40, you need to communicate that, because that's one recklessness, and we need to time it. One recklessness is huge.
One more pack, I think. Don't pop your GMP, right?
I think you can already pop it.
Yeah, but so if we have the poison pack, then it's gonna be removed.
So. I don't think there's one more.
Okay. Alright,
I think we're fine. Yeah. That was
I think they're all gone. And range spread also. Nicely around. Yeah.
Yeah. And you do the first drink, Elitor.
Heavy, do you have shield wall still up, or you used it already?
Nope. I used Rick.
Yeah, no, I might have done the same as well.
And Paladins, please listen to the calls. We're gonna run in and bubble. So if you got bubble of cooldown, go in and hurt the boss.
Do you want to do it, TARDIS, then?
Mm-hmm. Oh, sure.
Okay, TARDIS is main tanking, then, so... He's gonna be main tanking it. So if he gets slept, then you dispel instantly. Nobody else.
Give me 1 minute potion cooldown.
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, I also have poison pot cooldown.
At 30% he goes in rage, so 35 the paladin should run in.
Yeah.
Yes.
Can you call it out, Heavy?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
And again, at 30% you pop another Greater Nature. Do whatever we can to help out the healer. It's gonna be really, really intensive, so keep that in mind.
For Death Wish, are you gonna call it out?
Yeah, I'll call it. We'll do it at 45, I think it's fine, or 50 even, maybe.
Too short?
Yeah, it should.
Just separate them. Don't pop Death Wish plus Reckoness. It will cause you to die.
Alright, I don't have a... Can anyone do a pull timer? I don't have assist.
Yeah, but can I get Salvation, Heavy Wank? Before we go.
Kings, play, please.
Alias tanking?
TARDIS is now. He's got shield wall off cooldown.
No, mount health.
What's your aggro, guys?
I'm putting it on now, Emilio.
Elias, do some DPS.
Yep.
Save all big cooldowns for the 30% guys.
I try.
Don't dispel.
Yeah, don't dispel anyone else. Except TARDIS.
Okay. You can pop Death Wish here.
Yeah. Also, guys, communicate if you get slept here, warriors.
Paladins, get ready.
Yeah. 45%.
Is he tranked?
40%. 35. Malas went in.
Recklessness, recklessness, go. Everyone everything you have. Another Greater Nature. Yeah. They slept. Let's go, come on, come on, come on. Keep everyone up.
Bring it down, boys!
Keep healing. Change back to my warrior.
And just to let you know, if you don't dispel me, I will get instant kill because I don't have a.
Yeah, did it happen?
Like
or?
A block, like a parry. Don't have nothing.
Nobody for armor. Gloves.
I thought it was Elias that was supposed to tank.
No, that's this what they changed. Can I have someone, Phoebe?
Yeah, sure.
Can I have a leader back, by the way? Whoever has it now, I think it's Elias.
Can I switch?
Leader, please. Alias.
Oh, shit. Yeah, oh. Sorry. Yeah, hang on. What group are you in? You're the... Yep, you've got it.
Thanks.
Can I put a hunter in the tank group for Nature's when if this guy does Thunderclap, the Anubis set?
Or if you have did you summon this Phoebe? Boss?
Yeah, no, it's a little bit slow on the clickers.
Clickers, come on.
I'll stay until that happens.
Thanks. All right. I'm just gonna remind everyone for this. If Shadow Bolt happens, everyone we need to move in. Everyone, including casters and healers as well. If it's Thunderclap, you need to stay in two camps: one caster camp and one melee camp. If you get plague, that's basically Corona. You don't want to stand near anyone else. However, you don't need to move far away. It's 2 meter social distance. That's it, really.
The range can hug the moon, and the melee can hug the star.
Yeah, that's fine.
Full rebuff, please.
Yeah, full rebuff. Aeon,
the tier 2.5 is not main spec for Paladin. It's fucking red Paladin gear, so I'm not giving it to you, sorry.
No problem.
Or tank.
Yeah. We all can move up the star, everyone, come on. Let's make sure everyone gets buffs.
Congrats, Patricina, you can roll for these commanding thingies.
Oh, we can use pet pools here, yeah. It's very handy. Is one mob gonna come? Yeah, he's coming towards us now.
Yep, we're gonna pull it so we can move up everyone.
And range be on moon?
Can range be on moon? Crest. Yeah, range on moon, stack on moon. Range.
Yeah, it's Shadow Bolt. Everyone in.
Hug, everyone going. Right now, plague.
Hug, hug, hug. Hug the melee. Hug the melee, stop healing. Hug the melee.
Smile everybody in.
Oh, someone with the poison is not moving.
Ion, bubble. Bubble.
Sorry, I didn't see. Sorry.
Alias.
Yeah, I'll just do it.
Max range.
Sorry, guys.
Just
keep me.
TARDIS.
TARDIS, get out.
You
ready to wank up?
Nope. Get some.
Don't move too far away. Remember, it's still Shadow Bolt, so you can't go too far away now.
It's too far away.
Yeah, too far up. You move closer. Get the swarm guard. Copy.
Fuck.
Johnny has it. Keep Johnny up.
God.
That was intense healing.
See, please pay attention if you get the plague, that you move away from the raid.
Yeah,
then on
sorry, but see what happens.
I blame Kaki.
Don't start now. I hope everybody booned their buffs again after Huhuran. Or...
Yes.
Great. Yeah, that's correct. If you don't have Deadly Boss mod, you really, really need to get this. It's a mandatory add-on for raiding. DBM or Bigwigs as well, I think, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you need to get both. If you don't have this shit, it's, you're pretty useless and reliable on using your brain in raids, which I know is very difficult.
It is. See the distance between X and Skull? This is essentially what you need between you and your mates when they get plagued. You don't need to stand over here. You need literally 1 meter, like this. This is all you need. You don't need to go run around to fucking... to the North Pole, just because you have plague.
Rebuff.
That's Rage 5 on the... click.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Which is barely anything. It's just you can't hug your mates anymore.
Yeah, and if Plague is CBA, you use a Petri.
Yeah, sure. I'm sure that would be very good for the economy. Start selling Petris.
There is no economy.
True.
What do you mean? I rule the flask market.
Mm. Want to buy flask?
Not a very good market, though.
No, well. I have my customers.
Yeah, it's true. So, when are you gonna go a further step and go into cooperation of Flask?
You know what's so funny about your so-called customers? They're pretty much brain dead because all they can do is go to the G-Bank and get it for free.
Oh, where can I get this?
You're not getting shit.
I don't think G-Bank has any Flasks.
Okay, full buffs and start drinking and we go soon.
Yeah. You can pull with your pet this time, please. Get ready, stack on your camps, guys. I'm gonna mark a caster instead of you, Heavy.
No, do on me. I'm the range, okay. I'll protect the range, basically.
Alright, sure.
Stack on Moon if you're a caster.
Go for the next one.
That's the guild bank in a nutshell.
We have three
nice
classes.
Firing. Farm all parsers. Hello.
Spinnerbolts, it's moving.
Go, everyone, move. It's fine, right there. Stay there. Get some.
Get some. Captain. Nibin. Yeah.
Know me.
Know me.
Naja.
Might be a little bit too close. Yeah, okay.
It should be fine, yeah.
Cruster. Oh, you're already dead.
Yeah. Stay at range, plague people. Don't forget about the plague people. Keep healing them.
I mean, you can move with us, the plague people, so we can cure and continue to heal you. Those of you with COVID.
Mm. We're doing this guy. Stack on your camps, everyone. Love, peace, keep drinking. Stack on your camps, come on.
Don't do like in Sweden. Don't let old people with COVID die.
Exactly. Oh, okay. Yeah, you can pull it whenever you can.
I think everybody had the same idea there. Gotta wait for a patrol.
So annoying. Yeah, try and grab that one if you can.
What do we have?
Yeah, stay where.
Two camps.
Stay where you are.
Get closer, stay start stacking.
I'm mine.
Stack on each other, guys. Everyone, caster, you stack on caster, and melee stack on melee. Easy.
I hope Lady get one shot. Oh, you locked out.
Why am I taking.
And use nature resistance for hunters.
Are we stacking badly melees or why?
It seems so.
Why are we taking so much damage? What the fuck?
It's Thundercut and Meteor.
That's a lot of fucking damage.
Yep.
Try and nuke it out.
Can pop a GFPP.
Very good.
One GFPP is one Thundercut.
Oh, rest everyone.
Yeah, that was a horrific amount of damage I was taking there myself.
Yeah, but you also have Meteor combined with Thunderclap, and you don't have a lot of people soaking the Meteor. So you're way less melees.
Yeah, no, I was going like every melee that dies, that's more damage that the next melee is going to do.
Exactly.
Yeah. The Meteor hit me for 2k.
Could be that some people were not stacked.
Yeah, so, you know, I think melee you know, stacked really well. Or are you talking about casters maybe?
No, casters were fine.
Yeah, I think we did fine as melee as well. I think we
used Thundercut really well. Does a lot, so.
Yeah. All right, let's pull on the next time it comes around. So keep drinking, everyone. Stack on your markers, everyone. You can move up a bit, everyone. So do it on here, Alias. Yeah.
Is here?
Yeah, here. It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Also, when I say stack on top of each other, not just around. I'm literally on top of your marker.
5 yards, maximum.
Maximum. That is. Coming. See what we get here.
What was it?
Yeah, two camps. Yeah, two camps. Stay at your camp.
So, all these cakes here?
Give P if you have melee.
That was a very good nice heal, whoever just healed me then. Oh, more big heals, please.
It was me.
I'm gonna check the log in a minute.
I bandaged you. Come on, keep everyone up.
Okay, I'm gonna push. Yeah.
Push on damage here now. We need some fucking death push here, fuck it.
Elias, I got one bandage, take off you.
I've got a shield on now, so you can cut it. Yeah. I've got enough threat.
Jay, are you
run away? Run. Alright, stop dressing.
What did you say, Kak?
No, never mind.
We got one more, right? I think. Yeah, one more, so let's chill up here.
Timmy?
Let's move up a bit, Alice. Just do over here.
I think Timmy crashed with Outer.
He crashed with what?
No, yes, sir.
Okay, stack on your markers, guys. Get ready. Nadja is keep drinking a bit. Right, we're going. Try and pull him, anyone?
Yeah, that's right, he'll come to us in 2 seconds, so yeah.
What we got here?
That is terrible.
It was... Yeah, move in. Stack and everyone on top of each other. Go. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of them, sure.
Well, no, because it's me, Tina.
I hate these fucking mobs, they turn around and they parry.
Godlock left, VB right, Blackwing and Chilton, please use concentration aura for tanking groups.
It seems like he turns around when he spawns mob.
Yep. Idle here. Where it?
Well, it's shit. Oh.
Alright! Let's see.
Buff time? Buffs? Or no buffs?
This right, I left?
I'll go left.
Phoebe right.
Alias left, Kakia left, Heavy right.
Yeah.
I think, yeah, if I do the other one, then I'm going to confuse myself. But, yeah.
I've got somewhat, on the works set of shadows.
Sure, equip it in case things go wrong.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, for this boss, we say this every week. We're gonna have one tank in the middle who makes sure so none of the casters are healers, especially healers. I'm right talking, now. Jace, give me a second. One of the tanks are gonna make sure that no healers especially have any mobs on them. No scarabs, no nothing. Which is gonna be, let's see, what tanks do we have? TARDIS, do you mind? Or do you wanna take one of the sides? I don't know if you your tanks have been discussing on who's taking what.
Yeah, I'm taking the right side. So TARDIS is getting the ads, yeah.
Yeah, okay. TARDIS, that's fine. I'll stay in the middle, they pick up whatever you can. Melees, we don't touch anything in the middle unless I say so. Obviously, we kill the hostile ones, so they're the red targets. And if the casters or TARDIS need help, we help them out. Other than that, we don't touch anything as we go. And if we have to kill anything, we stop, we kill it, we don't bring it with us, because if we bring it with us, we're gonna make other scarabs hostile, okay?
We unbooning?
No.
We are not unbooning, okay.
I wouldn't, I don't know. What do you guys think? We could, if you want. It's up to you guys.
Yeah,
I think
we should for this boss, to be honest. But...
Yeah. I would.
Yeah, but see, the problem is never the damage on this boss, it's just...
Yeah.
It's more about staying alive.
Yeah, Alias could pop it.
I mean, if a couple of people are unbooting, we might as well...
Warlock tanks are unbooting, so...
they're gonna need it for the added survivability and stuff. Sure. I'm not gonna miss it.
Let's just everyone unboon then for this fight. You don't need to unboon right now, but just give it a couple until we have every assignment made. Let's see.
Looking for a sec then.
Change some warrior, please.
Alias and Heavy, you don't need to be in the same group, right? Because you're tanking different corners, so...
Correct, yeah.
I'm just going to put you in group 2 then, Heavy, since you're going to be on the right side, right?
Yeah.
So if you want some specific aura, I'll talk with Ryan. Put myself in... there. Is there any questions? Anyone? Please, yes, we're gonna pop buffs for this boss. We're gonna give it a really good try. So, since you have buffs for this try, keep in mind we need to take it very easy in the beginning. And I always say this, let the tanks get in position first, let them get the boss by the torch. until we go in.
And don't AoE.
No AoE. We can do whirlwind, etc. by the boss if there's no scarabs around, but yeah, make sure every class have full buffs. Pop your consumables now. I'm checking consumables, so don't be cheap.
I think we're missing kings on everyone.
Yeah, full kings rebuff, please. See, we gotta do uneven groups left side and even groups right side for healers. Let's make sure we have full amount of healers on right side as well. I think we're kind of low on right side. Let's see.
Elias, you tank it here by the light?
Yeah. Take it. Okay, yeah, perfect.
I'm giving me assist now, that server. I'm moving Aeon over to right side as well.
Okay.
So now we have one. 5 healers right side. You only have 4 healers now on left side, but you're basically stronger healers, so just communicate with each other if you need help on a certain side, if you feel like the healers are low over there. Yes, even go right side, yes. So buff check, red check. If you're missing anything, press no. If you have any questions, press no. Castillian, pop your consumables. Jay.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a little kick. Keep me up.
Yeah, I'm gonna unburn as we go. Alright, we can move up. Obviously, Eletair, let's see, what side are you on right now?
Who, heavy?
No, Eletair.
The left.
Left, okay, so you're gonna be pulling the boss on the left side then. We don't, unfortunately, don't have another hunter for the right side to pull here, but heavy, I guess you could just pull with your bow or something.
Right side is fine, I just need a healer with me.
Yeah.
Left side Kakia starts. I'll do pull time so Kaki can coordinate with the pull time.
Yeah, priest on the left side, move up with Kaki, please, to give me shield.
Let me know when you're ready, Kaki.
Is there no priest on the left side?
There should be, yeah. Nadja should be over there, I think. Yeah, Nadja. If you're over on the right side, you're on the wrong side.
Isn't it lovely?
No. Uneven groups left side and right, even groups right side. So 2, 4, 6, and 8 on right side.
Lopi is left. Lopi is in group 3.
My bad. I meant the other way. It's fine. Lopi, stay here. It's fine. And you stay over there on the left side.
We are still no priest on the left side, I think.
Nadja's here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah. We're fine. Yeah, my bad. I totally,
Okay, I'm getting ready.
15?
Throw me a shield, yeah.
Let's do it.
Get ready, Wanker.
Yeah!
Alright, let's go. Let him get in position. Let's go here slowly.
Scarab.
Yeah, get the scarab in back, warriors.
Four, three,
go.
Two,
swap sides.
One.
Get the scarab since Tardis has
it. Teleport happen. If you take one hit, two hits, you'll be tanking.
Move. Swap sides, guys. Won't go in yet. Let Aelis get him in position.
Phoebe, okay.
Get the big scarab. And we go in. Let's go. Let's go. Get the scorp. Warriors, stay here. Kill everything we have in front of us. Okay, now we move.
Get
the last ones. And we move.
You got a bug behind you, Kakia.
You're fine, heavy.
And to your left.
Swap sides, no? Swap sides, swap side.
Left side, scarab.
Yeah, you got the scarab. Doing fine. Don't touch anything in the middle, then check that you don't.
Two hits.
Okay, Alias.
Hits, maybe tanking.
Yeah, Alias got it. Go, go ham.
Yep.
Yeah, nice set.
Swap sides. Next, on this swap, where is Deathwish, okay?
We lost threat.
Okay, give it a second.
Get out of the... Get away from the boss. What's happening?
Watch out, Blizzard, Blizzard. Get these scarabs now, warriors.
Keep me up. I'm gonna move them back. And Mini Brains, when you arrive here, make sure you kill the ads as well.
Yeah.
Scarab. Middle.
Make sure if there wasn't over aggro.
Lots of books in right side, please.
Swap. Four, swap. Three. It's fine.
Milliard.
Okay, let the Alias grab it. Give it a couple of seconds. You have a 6.3k threat. We're fine. Go in.
No, no, that's fine, Phoebe. Keep going. I'll come to you.
I thought the blizzard, but maybe Defush. I didn't move.
Pump some damage. Get the scorpion, scorpion. Watch out, blizzard, blizzard.
It's okay.
Good map.
He let's make sure Tardis survives in the middle when he has doing good though.
Bug on your left.
Yeah. Let's get the scorpions, cleave those scorpions, warrior.
Melee push it. Where's the damage? Out, out, out.
I'm doing fine. You should have seen the previous weeks.
Nah, I'm joking. Taunting them a bit.
Yeah. Okay.
Feel good threat.
He's asked for damage. Let's show some damage for.
Yeah, don't have aggro. Fill a bit. Fill a bit. I got no.
Oh, no, we're not even on your side, PB. Don't worry.
Yeah, but it's the mage that's got aggro.
Go ham, guys, and dual wielding.
Teleporting tree.
Move out, guys.
Blizzard,
okay, push it hard. This last.
Yeah, we push. Yeah, we're gonna push harder.
You can't knock me back out of the way.
As long as heavy tank has aggro here, we're gonna push.
It's on Kaki, keep me up.
Yeah, you can push, go.
Are you sure? Okay.
Yeah, I just need to check if you need to use Deathwish. Okay, I need to use Deathwish. Hold on, Deathwish popped. Careful.
Four,
three, two. There you can
go. Swap. Scorpion?
The perfect rhythm.
Got another scorpion over there.
Teleport.
Killed guys. Really clean.
One hit. Two hits.
Nice. Boon after this if you can.
Yeah.
Wait, someone got a boon for me?
Yeah. Try it.
60 gold.
Oh
no.
Ooh, neck.
Was this? I'm not sure if that was reserved by Badrastina. Might have been last week I have in or something. Double check it.
Coming to you, Kaki.
One second.
You have an extra
turn? Yeah, drive me.
GG everyone. Clean. I don't know what happened with you, Caster. Did the unlucky blizzard or something, or... Oh, Virgo. Oh.
Anyone I can buy a boon for?
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, no, actually, you can't on it.
Jay, trade Alias.
Phoebe, soft rest the neck.
Yep.
So, congrats, Phoebe, man.
You need to buy. Buy.
Big fucking neck.
Cheers.
Okay, now we have a lot of warrior tanks. It's gonna be fun.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, very clean kill, guys. Good job. Yeah, buffs help a lot. The teleports take shorter, or less teleports, basically.
Yeah, no, it takes the pressure off the whole raid. Big time.
Might swap to Hunter here.
I feel absolutely unkill, like, so strong.
Rolf, you... Sorry.
No, it's just saying I feel...
Roll.
It's good gear.
Ah, fuck, I'm not gonna roll all those.
That's tanking. Thanks, Bond.
Sorry?
Those are tanks. It's nice for tanks, those bracers.
Great stackers, right?
Great stackers, you can trade me. You can roll for the Vecnila Shurglet.
Is there anything...
Is the neck piece in it, or...
Headpiece.
Headpiece.
You don't have space, Tekos. Great Sicilian in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can trade. You can pull next pack meanwhile.
Wait, hold on. Need to make some backup tanks.
Phoebe summoned my hunter when I'm in there.
Watch out with the captains, because we don't have fear ward, eh?
Well.
Can roll for a diadem. Gretz Jovel, you can trade me.
Shit.
Very good for rogues.
Okay.
Last chance, if you want these gloves, you can roll for them. Any healers? Paladins.
Jesus Christ, how many packs we got there stacked? I'm supposed to be just two on top of each other, innit?
Yeah, so you want to have two... Mini brains on the mind slayers. That will make life easier. I'll take the big one. Will be always blue, tanked by me and F, complicated name. And the first one to die are the slayers. So maybe we can pull this back here. We have a hunter here. So just go for it.
Covered.
We have an incoming hunter.
Begin.
Oh, aka heavy.
Okay, so I'm pick up your targets and only stack two slayers. Oh, fuck. Yeah, good job, FX. Hunting.
Yeah, one is loose over here by Skull. The other one.
Yeah, I'm chasing Skull down at the minute. Hang on.
Curse of Wreck on Janie Warlocks.
Get the Slayers down first, boys. That's visual.
Nice FX.
Actually,
so what happens is when you tank FX, then I'll just stay back here. And then when you lose him, I'll go back. Makes sense. Yeah, boom now. Silenced.
Do not decurse the warriors that get Curse of Wreck, please. They get it so that they don't get feared.
Do it on Bumper.
He loves it.
Yeah, it was too slow.
Harassed.
Yeah, I'll try and move the Mind Slayers away.
Ooh, short of the Fallen Star.
Hmm?
Really?
Hmm? That's Loppy?
Pog.
Did Loppy soft reset?
Yeah.
Oh. Did you get a buff, TARDIS?
What do you mean by get a buffs?
No buff.
Bob, Blessing of Protection?
Yeah. I got a macro to cancel the
arrow. Yeah, I saw that.
Let's have the Skull and Cross here on the left side, tanked. I'll take the square downstairs here next time. Which is handier. And we can use this alcove to loss the Slayers. Or the Mind Flayers, whatever. The dudes. The dudes and dudettes. See what we have. Let me know if you're ready for a pull.
Going. Pulling.
Yeah, go for it. So, Skull Cross.
No, I got CC'd. I'm dead. Just let me die.
Yeah, come on.
Focus on Skull.
Jesus. I got like feared, stunned, and then kicked.
So stay back, FX. Or Epsilon X. Yeah, exactly. Unless I die. No, yeah, it's like that. Perfect. And just look at when I get stunned, then you will come to you. You need to taunt him. Wait, just stay here though.
Well, with that.
There we go, take him. Yeah, that's it. Now I stay back. You just die? They let you die. Bastards. A little Diz is offline. So maybe
Rage quit.
A tank.
Yeah, Rage quit.
It's going back though? Or
Alias is feared. Captain is. Dude is loose. Champion. That's the word I wanted.
Okay, I got a buff on.
What did you say, Jay?
Oh, please.
Okay.
But Lil Diz is playing on another character or something, or?
Playing more Hunter.
Hold on, so can we kick you?
My war?
Yeah?
No, because I'm still inside of Raid. I mean, on my...
Hold on, I'm gonna switch you then.
Yeah.
And...
Can we, see... Oh shit, next pack is only Mind Slayers. RIP.
Yeah, so we need all the warriors we can get. Zul, where's mine? Rizul.
Shrink up.
So if you're also, for example, on the cross, so TARDIS and Pumper, you both basically push threat on the cross. That's your job. Only for the square is it different.
Yeah. Are we kind of actually low mana? We have a couple people underneath 50.
You don't want to pull?
Yeah, sure.
Can
pull it. It should be fine.
Okay, you got a thing for me? Stone?
Thank you. It's fine. I'm gonna probably die here. It's fine. Just grab.
Alias CC'd.
Yeah, so the new skull needs to take over. Bumper, push threat on it.
I got.
Oh, no, no, sorry, there's no normal skull. This is exact skull. Good luck.
Alias back up. I'm gonna add a resisted taunt.
Yeah, let me just stop this one.
Okay, Skull's gonna die, run away. Oh, you can loz it on the stairs really nicely.
Guys, why don't we kill the champion first? I don't understand.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea indeed, but it doesn't matter now. It's a good call though.
Super silly.
What you can do now is all the melee that are free go on the champion.
Yeah, champion.
And the range go on the cross. Or what's it?
Drop dread. So. Moon.
Sorry, Lope.
Yeah, nice bring it to the alcove there.
So many threat resets the bloody captain, innit?
Yeah. Nothing can do about it. I should go more mitigation though.
Any rests?
Do we all forget you?
They probably couldn't find your body.
I mean, I don't blame you. I'm pretty much worthless in this character. We could probably move up. Guys, let's go.
Yeah.
We can. Let's go. Mount up. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, stay here, back here though. It's, I'll pull them towards us. Like, use the Mind Slayers, you can lost them around these corners.
Yeah.
Like, probably can tank it. You being in line of sight.
Shit, my UI is fucked, so I can't even see my spells. Big boy is going in.
Alright, let's do it.
Who?
See the targets.
Big boy's a champion.
I don't go near the champ. Oh, I feel you. Did we get a double back?
No.
Okay, I lost the square.
He just said Bob chain and Bob chain.
Pick up that one. Oh, thank you.
You fix, just make sure you stay a bit back.
As soon as they're low, you move them around the corner, guys.
I lost my tank. Oh, good.
You've done me, heavy.
Move.
Yeah, it always goes like this.
So yeah, no worries.
Two tanks.
Yeah, I'll loiter. I'll just stand out the way.
Yeah,
Ah, that Phoebe, wasn't far you. Enough.
Bob Phoebe? Bob Naya 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 Naya
Naya Naya
Naya Naya Naya Get some stanking.
Someone new?
Jesus, how far is the fear?
Really fucking far.
45 yards or something?
Mount up after we rest everyone. Oh, never mind. Yeah, we have one more pack. I thought we were done.
Not so fast.
This must be the worst design in the entire game. These trash packs.
I need to get a drink of water after this pack.
Water?
Water.
You get a glass of water?
That's not the worst. Have you heard him pronouncing days?
Days?
Yeah, Saturday. Sunday.
Saturday. That was a very good English accent then, Heavy, though.
Boa war.
Move up, everyone, and drink up, and we'll do the next pack down here. Let's do it here. We can actually LOS here, so that's fine.
Mm-hmm.
If anyone has looted any scarab keys, please hand them out to Kakia, Alias, or Dizzy or something. No, I don't want that mount. Fuck you.
Thanks, Nomi. I'll take your mount.
I'm tired of waiting. Seeing like so slow.
No, I also don't want scarabs.
Nee. It's a grapske.
Focus triangle. Good triangle, because it's close
stay
to
stay back, Epsilon. Or Y, yeah. Just stay more back. Like 5 yards, back. So when I get feared, you can taunt it, and you don't also get feared.
Yeah, start moving triangle now, Johnny, around the corner. Make sure you're not over there, Heavy, so you get feared.
Yeah,
it's basically with swap.
That's perfect, though.
That was
That is tanking. That's good.
Yeah, hang on. Let me
bring X around whenever you get the aggro again.
TF is pulling a little bit of ads there.
Oh, we bring it back over this way.
Move him. Yep, that's good.
It does stress me out that it says mana burn, but I don't have any mana.
Burn the mana.
I know.
But you can burn anyway.
Okay. Quick.
Is it a water break?
Water break.
What a break.
What a break.
What a
break. What
a break. Right, we learned last week. Let's pull everything back here. Don't make out last week, please. And we get feared up there and double pull. That's a bad idea. Start marking and then we can go when everyone is okay. I'm out.
I got the boa.
Alright, cool.
You're rolling for an alt-right bumper, or?
What would you need those for?
Saffron?
What do you need them for?
Bro,
they are not good for stuff, bro.
They, crafted some of those for progress members back in the day. Where they didn't have time to get the prosperous gear for the world first, so they got this kind of gear.
Think you have better tailoring ones then?
Instead.
Oh,
oh no, another
one. Conqueror, you can get it. I had it in my bag, sorry.
You gotta pull them all the way down.
Yeah, I'm pulling all the way down.
If you want frost, then you can use this.
Like,
fuck
all
that
the way.
Shit.
That's
well, I'm not sure if everyone's
miles.
Back,
yeah.
Are we? Okay, cool.
Okay, alias, mana burned, mind flayed even.
Get more. Oh, I'm mind control as well. Pick up your targets.
Right. Yep.
If you can.
Get ready
go
to
for
move.
A little walk.
Hey, go down, guys. Down.
Further down, like I told you. Okay, make sure healers 4x. Yeah. Try and pick up Skull and bring him down.
I'm gonna try and collect him.
What's with him?
They run to me. Run to orange.
Fine.
This is not.
Focus Skull. I'm sorry, I mean, X. All at the top, and then we can easily move down when he's about to die. Unless a stupid hunter like me pulls aggro. Okay, move him when he's moving now. Moving further up now. Stay away from X.
Did you run to orange?
Oh, yeah, see seed.
Ah, we're fine.
Okay, I'm back.
Moon.
Wait, hold on.
Start this moving him. Start moving Moon.
Is this next to me? Nevin, move.
Move away. Triangle.
Hey guys, these big ones cleave. Watch your health. And stay behind the boss. Oh.
Dodge? Miss?
Oh, I always forget that I'm not the root rot. Yeah.
Okay, how much luck do I have? A little bit more.
This guy's not dying, huh?
No, he doesn't want to die, does he?
Alright.
Is the one raid where the trash packs feel harder than the bosses, right?
That's such a stupid raid, this is. I hate.
Yeah, you spend a lot of time running for your life as ranged caster here, it seems.
Rest everyone, let's go. Mana drain X and we nuke Skull as per usual. What are the specs? Let's do the right one first.
got a repair bot, I think. No, wait, I didn't.
I got one in my wear. Alright, we're pulling.
Let them come all the way back.
Yep. Nuke's goal, mana drain X. Mana drain X.
I'm gonna bring Square all the way down. In case he doesn't fear.
Mm-hmm.
He has a silence.
Come on, mana drain, mana drain. Good job.
Oh, what? It rooted the half the raid. That's funny. Jesus. Dizzy, you're playing your priest from now on AP40.
Spell wanked. Thank you.
No.
I've checked with the guild and they all agreed.
Yeah. Alright. Any devs? Nope. Drink up. Going.
We gotta pull.
Yep. Mind Ren X.
Get big boy inside. Take easy.
Right, we can move up a bit. Start marking the patrol, and then we do it then.
Three slayers.
Nice.
Pretty poke.
Pretty nice, pretty nice.
So let's have Rizul, if you go on triangle with Yane instead of Timmy. Timmy is just there for the memes.
Oh, hang on. This is okay, that's right. Panic over. I forgot that other one goes back.
Coming.
Lost them? Ah, I lost the fix. Alright, hold on.
Alice is free.
Bumper, you your menu tank.
Hmm?
If you pick up the blue one when I lose him, which is now the champion.
I threw him the wrong way.
I got him. I got him.
Alice.
Oh, you got you bumper got him.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you can go back to pumping. If
triangle. Everybody focus triangle, please. Move him, Johnny. Move him away. Oh, okay. You lost aggro from him. Run away from him. Don't Don't get feared for no reason. Right.
We screwed on next pack though.
We can move up. We can do it. We can move up to the left here. Okay. It's only main stage, right?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Okay. We might as well do it over here then, so we don't get feared into the warder pack.
Well, we can pull the easy pack all the way back. Do that.
Yeah, we can do that.
We can do
sure.
It now.
Go. Yeah, go. We're fine. Priests have plenty of mana.
Did it work? Didn't work. We're back.
Run, heavy, run!
More back! Back, guys. More back.
Mana drain X.
More back. Yeah, it's now we're getting in the safe area. Now we go.
Keep mana drain on X. Right. Well, two more, and then we have boss time.
This is gonna suck, but we will overcome.
Yeah.
Let's kill the champion first.
That's a good call.
Let's go. Yeah, let's do it. Kill the triangle first. Square.
Not square. Bad. Okay, we got to kill it a bit. Yeah, one on square.
One burst it down.
And FX it to stay back until I lose him like now.
Right, IDFC seed.
Yeah, for the cleave. See if I can do it. Taunt. No. FX got it.
Keep your fix up. Keep your fix up. Okay, go on X everyone. X.
I'll hop on.
Lap has one on. Yeah, okay, cool.
Got someone's tanking.
IDFC. Okay, watch out, X is gonna get killed now. Finish it. Okay, Skull. Get ready to move away from Skull, he's half health, so...
What's that, three resists in a row?
Fucking Phoebe, man.
Four?
Okay. Finish X as our skull and then move it.
Okay, I'm dragging it around here. Just run away. Run away, everyone. And I'll just do the last couple of percent.
They got the caster still. You're fine. Nice. Okay. Triangle. Get to, you can do the same routine there.
Mm-hmm.
Just move around the corner. You're fine. Move. Okay, cool. Melee's on moon. Let's go.
Okay. Okay, hang on, let me run away.
Good. Move. Right. We did it. No one important died. Right.
Two.
I'm just kidding. Three. Alright, we got one more pack up here. Let's do the pack up here, guys. We will do a repair bot right before the boss. All we could do, if we could do it right now, it doesn't matter. Can we put down one, Timmy? And I'll give you the one I have in my inventory, my wear. Okay, everybody repair on circle.
We pulled, by the way, guys, so I'll just let you know.
Why?
I don't know, I saw someone die as they were doing it. Oh shit, Alias dying a little bit.
Come on. Full mana drain on X now. X.
We need more on X. Much more.
More X. More. More mana drain on X.
No, yeah, Skull's gone X.
You can put it down to 1% health and dispel everything. Ooh.
Yeah, I don't know what you're. You been eating mushrooms, Alias, or.
Yeah, it wasn't me.
Or who was it?
Nubbin. I'm not sure. It was whoever's dead up here. Yeah, it was Nubbin.
I like some mushrooms.
Nubbin. Hate that guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, fucking noob, man.
Fucking
yeah,
noob?
Yeah, well, thanks for keeping me alive there, healers with no mana. You did a great job. I was like, oh, I'm really dying. And then I looked and you had no mana.
Do you see this well?
Dumb ranking spells.
Hey guys, I keep rage. I'm not sure if it will help.
Alright.
Make sure to repair on circle, even if you think you don't need to repair, make sure that you repair it.
Can we trade the cack here for the costs?
Why? What the fuck did I do?
I don't know. You put it down?
That was Batlil or something? Or Alias?
Timmy!
Who reimburses the costs?
No, the G-Bank.
Heck yeah?
What the fuck, man?
I'll give you a scarab.
Dude, I don't want your fucking scarab, okay? You're not getting health.
Summon my war, Phoebe, please.
Yup.
What a kick. Alright, let me untangle the tanks. Okay, I cannot untank all things.
You wanna do this post on your warrior? Okay.
It's not about me wanting, it's just that I'm useless in my hunter. So.
Sorry, what was that?
Hmm? I can't attack that target.
Alright.
So unboon here, is that correct?
I'm unbooning. If you don't want to unboon, that's fine. I'm unbooning. How did we last time we brought healers, right, for the caster camp over there? I'm pretty sure, right? And they stacked behind the warlocks. Oh, you weren't here last AK40, were you?
No.
Okay.
Really high DPS casters were to the left. Or high threat casters.
That would be Misty, Dad Surfer, Kakia, and Phoebe.
Guys, I'm back. Right. Can someone else?
Across the tanks.
Second. Okay, let you guys finish, then we talk.
All right. Listen. Can I have leader, please, Ailis?
Kakia's got it.
And we need to have two healers behind the casters.
Yes, I will call it out. All right. It's gonna be Misty, Cruster, Dad Surfer, Kakia and Phoebe, you move over there to the left, okay? Where Square is. Can I have a fucking lead, please?
And you remove your salvation. Those of you who are there.
You can help with Kakia's Square, I think he's AFK.
Why? What?
Leader.
Dizzy wants leader.
Or any fucking assist, whatever. No, you're the leader.
No, he gave it. He just gave it back to me. He literally just gave it. He did. I'm not even shitting you.
I'm the one AFK.
All right, healers. It's gonna be Timmy and Naja. Okay. You fine with that, guys? So Naja, you move over to square and Timmy, and make sure you stay behind the casters over there, okay? I'm pretty sure that's how we did last time. We went, it actually,
they should be like far out of range, yeah. Just so that they're in range of the cast.
Right, where Naja is standing now, I think that's a good spot over there, as long as you can reach him. And as per usual, guys, if you are second on threat table, just get ready to move into tank position.
And all the ones that are prepared for tanking should take away salvation as well.
Mm-hmm.
And should obviously have full plate gear and not like some leather and stuff. And put on shield before you get threat. Or before you get aggro, I mean.
Oh no, there we go.
We are unbooning, right?
Yes, we're unbooning. You can move up to me over here to the right, everyone. And we'll go in a couple seconds. I'm going to do a pull timer of 30 seconds.
Dizzy, you run in first, because it'll do and it'll knock you back for a second. And then me and Tardis come. Well.
Okay, I guess.
Yeah, it'll just knock you back for a second, but it's enough for me to get a couple of K threat.
Fine.
Let me do it.
Also. Okay, yeah. Tardis will go. Right. He can catch up on threat.
Take it easy in the beginning, guys.
We don't have to just pump hard.
Alright.
Alright, let's do it, guys.
That is it.
Pump hard over there, thrusters, except. That, sir.
Window of aggro, careful, Elias.
Don't overspell me, don't overspell
me. Yeah, no, I've got
blast. Will for blast, PB.
Keep blank up.
Keep Elias got in, Elias got it for the minute. Yeah, you've got it now.
I'll keep going.
Now you can overspell.
Have a wank has a tilt. Keep him up.
Alright, here we go, Elias tanking.
Elias got it.
Kaki might join team next there. Go a bit more to your right. A bit more to your right, yeah, perfect.
Looking good, casters over there.
Kaki is doing it. Beware. Make sure you don't hit it.
Pamahada.
Elias has it.
They say you are.
I got a one shot. Doesn't matter what I do.
Okay, I'm gonna get hit.
Wank's gonna get next. Keep wank up.
Yep. Oh, you snuck around the other side.
Mm-hmm.
All rogues just vanish.
Oh, Jesus.
Fuck, I'm too far away.
I can't see you every second on the track.
It's gonna come back on me.
Pumper is after.
Yeah.
Pumper.
Pumper, put on a shield.
Yeah, Pumper has it, keep Pumper up, come on.
Shield wall if you can.
Nah, you need to pump here now, boys.
You can use Leon Hands on the tank.
Yeah, man, Leon Hands.
Pumper, yeah.
Nice one.
Leon Hands!
Very nice.
Watch out, Popcorn. Just pump it down for now. Pump it. Harder.
I let Kaki over aggro you. You can take it.
Yeah, keep dancing now, popcorn, move. Watch out.
Oh, Baruchel.
PP. Yay. Press. Kill all the scarab.
Says new time record, by the way.
I have my weak core hasn't come up for it yet.
It seems more consistent now, at least.
Mm.
Yep. Alright, I assume everyone has the satellite add-on, which you should have. Good luck, everyone. PvP, everyone can roll.
Incoming 99.
Yep. it wasn't just from you though.
Hold it.
Pre-pop your greater nature protection potion if you...
Yeah. Let's get everyone here before we start buffing. Tezzy, usually do the groups, so I'm just gonna give you... Oh, you already have assist, okay. If you wanna do it, let's have a... 2 minute break. No. 2 minute break, everyone. That.
But Christina, these legs are not super good for mages, and you want the Festering Swarm one, so I'll give these to Apollyon then. It's very good for Rogue. And Jovo for the shell. Make sure to download the Salad Satoon add-on if you don't have it.
Let me know when you're done with groups, Tezzy. I'll start marking melee.
I think that it might be done now. Just give me 2 seconds.
Yep.
Just gonna recheck.
Sure.
Yeah, it seems good.
All right, let's see. Elias, you already have a marker. The effects, I'm going to mark you for one group. Johnny, marking you for one group. Marking heavy for one. Get some, you got a marker. Pumper.
Five, four, three, two, one.
That looks fine. / salad to see wherever you're supposed to stand. The bottom is the entrance. And when we run in, as per usual, it's very important to not do any sprint, no blink, no nothing. No blood rage. Nothing.
Alias will be running in on the left hand side, hugging the left wall, so don't come anywhere near me.
Thank you.
Are we logging in? Sorry?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Break is over. You have a marker on you for
Yeah,
group four, I think it is. Yep.
Reasons.
Like I said, slash Sally, guys, check where we're supposed to stand. And if you're not sure on how the chaining mechanic works, stay behind. Don't stand on one of the markers or between the markers. Stay behind them. Quite a distance between.
Can we have shadow buffs from priests, by the way?
Yes, please.
I need salvation. Sorry.
We don't need a salvation. Oh.
No, we don't need.
Yeah, and the snakes later on, but yeah, it's not a big deal.
It's fine.
Big tank like you, afraid of a couple of snakes? I don't know.
Nah. I am. When I have wolf buffs, I'm always scared of everything.
Needless, you're running first, right?
Yeah, running in left side. So, I'll be near the left wall, so don't come too close.
Don't get near Star.
Is Rizul coming back?
Nope.
Then I will do one shift, and that's... Johnny, you will switch to Rizul's spot in group 8.
Yeah, double check that one, Johnny. So you run through.
Shall I move him?
Hmm?
Johnny from group 8? Want me to switch him with Rizul?
No. Let him say that.
Johnny is in group 8. So, because he was in group 3 before.
Yep.
Captain, you're alone.
You could actually swap in Captain for in Johnny's group as well, because I'm not sure if Captain knows where to stand. So he can stack on Johnny maybe. Since you don't have another melee in group 8.
Is it someone in a group with 2 that is comfortable with being alone? TARDIS and Alias will be in different group now.
All right.
Okay.
And Dad Surfery, I switched your group as well. Now, just so you know.
All right. Double check you guys, and we'll be pulling in 20 seconds ish. I'm just gonna. Alias will be running in when it's 5 seconds left, and everybody else running as per usual. Okay, mount up everyone. And again, no blinks, no sprints, no nothing. Alias, you go in 2, 1 now. We go now. Go, everyone. Go, go. Get your position.
Stay away from Star.
Yeah, stay away from Star.
Easy mode.
Let's go. Start your piss. Dark glare is coming in 7 seconds. If the eye is looking at you, you move. Okay, dark glare now. Watch out. Don't get killed.
Never move.
Kill the eyes.
Get the eyes. Kill the eyes. Start moving. You'll be ending up at 180 from where you started.
Pop city.
Yeah.
Jesus. It's always crap RNG when you get knocked into the thing with the tentacles.
Avoid it, glare, and then find your position. Okay. Find position. Get the tentacles casters, especially. Come on, we still have tentacles. Good. still this I know.
Elias, a little bit left.
Nah, I'm literally right in the middle of you guys.
Yeah, you're right, but they're wrong.
Okay, more identical spawning, 7 seconds.
I'm a little bit left.
Dark glare.
Oh, you said right a minute ago. So I went right a bit.
I said you are right. They're wrong.
Oh, sorry, I thought you said move right. Sorry, okay.
Which entrance?
Kill the tentacles and die.
Focus on our own shit, and we'll deal with that. Okay, everybody gather up. Entrance side, let's go. Okay.
You stunts?
Tentacle to the left.
You wanna use the CR, or...?
Yeah, do it.
Misty, maybe?
Yes, go for Misty and TARDIS, go for it.
Don't go stay in the stomach longer than 70 burst, guys.
Castillian, you can burst the first
tentacle.
Just kill the first tentacles, get the eye tentacles, let's go.
There's no CR out yet.
Come on, guys, CR on Misty.
Silverpaw, rest Misty. Yeah, thanks.
Good. Do we have another one for TARDIS, maybe?
No.
Nope.
You only got one druid.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I tend to go in 5.
Yeah, move around, mages, let's go, kill the small ones, go. Move around. Just get ready to blink whenever that happens. Come on, we have a giant entrance side.
Don't let them blink before, only after they spawn.
Yes, that's why I said get ready to blink and not blink. Okay. More incoming. 2 seconds. How's it down there? Is even the first one dead or?
I think no. Second one's 80.
Yeah, just kill the first one, guys. Come on, giant eye in the entrance. We need to prio. Giant eye. Always prio. Okay. Alright, we guess we're killing left then. Yeah, Chilton, you need to heal us down here. Yeah, Chilton's moving up. We won't have a healer down here. Okay.
You can stun the big guys, by the way, guys.
Alright, wait, Johnny, how's it looking up there? Can we kill it?
Yes.
Okay, kill it.
There's an eye in 15 seconds.
It's fine. Okay, it's okay. Go, let's go. Fuck it.
Just tank the big one and kill
it. Yeah, just tank it,
yeah,
it's fine.
Come. It's down.
Everyone DPS including healers.
Yeah, I can't see shit now up there because I'm not up there, I'm dead. In the stomach.
Yeah, separate if you can.
Where's my Wind Fury? Where's the Bloodlust?
What percentage?
47, 46. Yeah, so that's enough.
40%.
That's great.
40. Yep, we got 2 more, so... Gather entrance side as per usual, guys, come on.
One more.
Yeah. And when you get down here, you focus one tentacles, not two.
Stun the big guys.
Lop is down here, unfortunately, a healer. Okay, there we go. 2 healers, great. Come on. Alright, you have a DPS down there now. Focus the right one. Focus the right one. Tentacle. BB.
Stuns.
Just kill it.
Jesus.
Why are you DPSing the left one?
The right one will die. Kill it.
You can kill it. As long as you don't kill both ones, we're fine. You can always kill the first
one. Okay, the other one's dying almost. You want to finish it?
Talk with him. Yeah, go.
Yeah, finishing. Are you finishing?
You have 6 seconds. There you go.
Fuck, I didn't get to use my wreck.
Wreck it?
Wreck. Go.
It's a cute face.
Very cute face.
Nine seconds?
What?
Yes.
Waist glow.
Shit loot, I guess? Oh, the waste cord, nice.
Find the areas.
Yeah, man, check that out.
You passed on this, right, Tazzy? Because you went.
Yeah, I have not.
Congrats, Timmy.
Congrats.
Alias, congrats on your.
I guess I'm running back.
You're gonna have to, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, what's that? Oh, okay.
Who's softer as the waste cord?
I can't again.
Oh shit, you're so lucky.
Indeed.
Bro, you got tier last week.
2 weeks ago, 3 weeks.
Yeah.
Nibin for the husk. And any healers that are interested in this cloak, you can roll for it. Little pink cloak. Very pretty. Daisy in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Congrats, man.
Nice, thanks.
I want it for my healing set.
Get the height of the vibe.
It worked.
Well, okay, GG.
I think we can say for sure our AK-40 today was a lot cleaner, even though it wasn't really clean. It was...